Mr. Steve Hall, escorted by Mr. Ben Paul, Secretary of the Royal Family. I will have the seven finalists into the ring now, please, starting with the toy. Toy we're in with the top. The terrier we're in with the Scottish Terrier. From the Bernard Group, the Gordon Setter. From the Pastoral Group, the Australian Shepherd. From the Working Group, the Romanian Hunting Dog. From the Hound Group, the Saluki. And from the Utility Group, Now, while Steve is looking at these dogs and taking a first look at them, he's well known to, I think, everybody here. He has judged Best in Show at Championship Show 6 times. He judges 3 groups, Working, Pastoral and Utility. He's approved to judge 50 breeds and he started judging in 1977. His principal breeds have been Old English Sheepdog, Bearded Collies, and now the Lhasa Apsos and the Shih Tzus. Can we give a round of applause, please, to Mr. Steve Hall? And the first dog to be examined by Steve is the winner of the toy group, the Pug. The breed judge was Mrs. E. Armstrong. The number of the dog is 1076. And the group judge was Mr. Merlin Evans. Ladies and gentlemen, the Pug. On the table now for the Terrier Group, we have the Scottish Terrier. The breed judge was Mr. P. Bakewell. The dog's number is 1639. And the group judge was Mr. Richard Allen. Can I just say to all of you 7 finalists, please do not leave the ring when the judging has been completed. Please stay in the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Scottish Terrier. From the Gun Dog Group, we have the Gordon Setter. The breed judge is Mrs. E. Roberts. The number of the dog is number 2193. And the group judge is Mr. Frank White. Ladies and gentlemen, Gordon Setter. Sent through from the pastoral group, the Australian Shepherd. The breed judge was Mr. Graham Hill. The group judge was Mrs. Sue Garner. The dog's number is 4469. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bernese Mountain Dog. From today's hunt group, we have the Saluki. The breed judge was Miss Sue Connett. The group judge was Gavin Robertson. And the dog's name and number is 7653. the winner of the utility group today. The Tibetan Terrier, these were judged by Mr. Dan Erickson. The group judge was Mr. Ken Sinclair. And the dog's number is 6678. Ladies and gentlemen, the Tibetan Terrier. I think you must agree that these are seven wonderful group winners. Can we show our appreciation to you? We have the cup. The Scottish Terrier. The Royal Setter. The Australian Shepherd. The Burmese Mountain Dog. It's going to be a hard decision. The boards have been asked for. One is to go, best in show, half championship show, 2016. It's the Australian Shepherd. In show, best in show, it's the Tibetan Terrier. The Russian police do not need killing.